South Korean football player Park Ki-young encountered alleged pickpockets in BGC. Park says he noticed six women surrounding him while walking near Juan Bonifacio. He then found his wallet missing and followed the group. One woman eventually instructed another to return the wallet. The football player expressed gratitude for his safety and called on the public to remain alert. Oh, napanood ko to sa Twitter. Ay, X na pala ngayon. Formerly Twitter, yung video na yung kumakalat siya na supposedly ito yung video ng Korean football player dun sa dalawa sa mga dumukot daw ng kanyang wallet. Nakakahiya naman,
sinuli daw
to be honest.
Sinuli daw yung wallet, wala nang laman.
Wala. Sinuli naman, di ba?
Wala lang laman.
Wala naman sinabi ni Sosoli din yung laman. At least sinuli yung wallet. Baka mahal din yung wallet.
Pero maganda naman yung sinabi niya ni Park. Maganda sinabi ni Park na hindi naman
this doesn't define
the country. Because
diba?
Every country you go to, something like this happens.
Yeah, ito in Paris naman din, di ba? May mga ganun din ng mga balita. Mga
pero surprising, sa BGC nangyari ito, di ba?
Oo. Oh. Supposedly.
Supposedly, BGC is a upscale, high-class area, di ba? So, well,
pero nakita ko nga, ayan yung video na kinapanood doon kanina, pina-flash natin ano.
Umihingi daw siya ng tulong sa security guard, hindi daw mamigay na tulong yung guard.
Pero of course, na-report na rin ito sa authorities and they're investigating what really happened.
Dalawang
babae, kitang-kita sa video kung anong itsura nung sinasabi na nagbalik ng wallet. So parang it started na parang dinumog siya ng mga babae. Siguro nakilala siya bilang Korean football player. And then siguro may dalawang took advantage. Diba?
Bukas na daw yung zipper ng bag. Wala na yung wallet.